Sorry, I'm clapping.
Shit.
Stop fucking clapping.
Fucking monkey. A 3-year-old.
Monkey-like. Monkey-like.
Wait, clap along. I want to see if your timing's improved since episode 1. You couldn't clap. Okay. Hold on. We're back.
Oh my god.
All right. You have to clap on 2 and 4. Remember. Whenever you're ready.
You still can't do it. Am I supposed to be counting in my head? Yes!
What are you drinking?
I'm drinking iced tea.
Where'd you get it?
From the store.
Looks good. It really looks good.
Yeah, it doesn't. That's good to know.
Give me that. Are you going to finish that?
Yes, I'm going to finish that. There's nothing left. It's just ice cream. Really.
Anyway, so Prince passed away.
Prince passed away.
And,
I can't even... You know what? I'm not even going to say that. I'm going to say that... I would say...
You could say Prince passed away. It's true.
This is what I will say. Prince...
Passed away. Passed away. Like, you can't clap on 2 and 4. You couldn't say Prince passed away.
Dude, I said Prince passed away.
See? You still stuttered.
Yeah, I do stutter because I can't stand the fact that Prince passed away.
Now you said it good.
I know, because I'm thinking of it a different way. Prince would understand.
No, he wouldn't. Because he what?
If I use present tense.
Yeah, Prince wouldn't do anything now.
Prince would understand.
Do you know that Prince is related to Brian May?
No.
Yes.
How?
Through a second cousin in Detroit, which is close to Minneapolis.
Yes, it's true.
Brian May is from England.
Okay.
Prince's mother had an affair with Brian May's cousin.
Okay.
Brian May's cousin... is Martin Luther King Jr. So Prince...
You have completely made that up. I don't think that's true.
Yeah. Brian May's second cousin fucked Prince's mom, and they had Martin Luther King Jr.
I don't think you know your history.
Let's rewind a little bit.
Yeah, rewind.
The last episode happened before the world got bronchitis and took down the podcast.
Bronchitis/5. Possibly the flu.
But it took out a month.
What if, in all of the people that we drive and all of the people we connected with, somehow we passed the flu or cold to someone who got on a plane and went somewhere else and cross-referenced with someone that was going to Minneapolis and then Minneapolis...
You're saying we killed Prince.
We might have killed Prince.
We killed Prince.
We might have killed Prince.
Hold on.
No.
We have to call the police and let them know.
Put the phone down.
In all the fucking shit
that I've... Put the phone down.
No.
411 search.
What?
Manchester, New Hampshire.
Say the name of the business you want.
Little Red Corvette.
Please hold for an operator.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Hang up the phone.
No.
I know it's a Prince song. Is that also a business? Little Red Corvette you're looking for.
Looking for Little Red Corvette. My brother has a theory.
No.
Yes, my brother has a theory we had the flu. He thinks that we gave... the flu to one of our... Well, yeah, he thinks we gave it to Prince. And what I have to say is that makes us murderers.
It does not make us murderers. That's involuntary manslaughter. None of our intentions were to hurt anyone.
Absolutely not. I'd never want to give...
So that would not be any kind of... It wouldn't even be involuntary. We had no...
It would be.
Wait, it would be involuntary? Did you say it would be?
I think it would be a misdemeanor. I definitely wouldn't be a felony.
Whoever the last person was that gave it to him...
They're to blame.
They're to blame.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Have a good weekend.
You too.
I really wish...
Prince wasn't dead.
Prince wasn't dead.
Wait a minute. I had a thought. You have Krapoundence.
No.
Yes, you do.
I have what?
Krapoundence.
Write it on a piece of paper for me.
I'm saying a real word.
Yeah, it's a real
word.
You
said Krapoundence.
I have no idea what you're saying. Krapoundence?
No! Okay, I'll slow it down.
Okay. Yeah, it's not slow it down.
Krapoundence.
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 You are saying it differently each time you say it.
Krapoundence.
Krapoundence. And what does that mean?
Oh, it's the process. The Bride is White Witch?
Yeah.
You push a handicapped kid over in a mall.
What? What are you saying?
Krapoundence is when you're on the second floor of the Palisades Mall and you super wedgie I and throw him off the second floor.
There's something really wrong with you. So PAX is happening the 22nd through the 24th in Boston, Massachusetts.
And Prince is dead.
And Prince is dead, unfortunately.
Are you trying to do 2 and 4?
Yes.
You're not even on 1 and 3 right now.
What am I on?
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. You're not even on a fucking number.
What?
You're not even on an end. You found your own timing.
Maybe it's my own timing, or maybe it's like some kind of Harry Parch thing.